And Vancouver police are investigating after a car ended up in the Fraser River. The vehicle crashed into the river just south of Fraser Street around 6:30 p.m. Saturday night. The driver and one passenger were taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The Coast Guard assisted in the removal of the car. The